Hello, question is the rate of decomposition of this. The following tabulated data are obtained. The reaction follows a first order.